And now he wants to be our commander-in-chief. America can't afford that risk.